Hey Taylor, it's Ethan from LA Nissan. Thanks for getting in touch with us in this 2014 Chevy Equinox. You know, come around the front, look at these lights. I left them on, it's gonna beep at me when I open the doors, but it looks really cool with the lights on. So it's got a little bit of frost on it because it was just outside, we just pulled it inside. If I can ever open this thing, I can. There we go. So look at that, there's no tie rod, there's no prop rod, nothing like that. It's just automatic, it goes by itself. Under the engine, you have a 2.4 liter Ecotec engine, so it's four cylinders. Gives you lots of power with that fuel economy that everyone wants nowadays, which is crazy because gas prices are at 80 cents a liter. How can you go wrong with that? You can drive a big lifted truck for 80 cents a liter and no one's gonna care. Come around the front here, I'll show you a little bit of the features and we'll get into it in a second. Turn the lights off now. So in the seats, you have half power, half manual. So you have the adjustments here, and then you also have manual adjustments for your recline and then to move your seat forward and back. On the steering wheel, you have your cruise over here, your Bluetooth over here, and you can also control your media and your volume from there. So come around, power windows, power locks, power mirrors, all that good stuff. You have a 60-40 split in the back, so go ahead and take a look. It's got that really cool cloth that's got like this red, I don't know, it's not quite baseball stitching, but yeah, something like that. That's my camera woman helping me out. So on your seats, you also have the child safety anchors. I don't know if you have kids. Basically, I just wanted to try and cover as much as I can in the video because I'm not really sure what you're looking for. Coming around the back, you have what's called power assisted, but it's not totally power lift gating. It's not totally manual. It's assisted by these two awesome bars. So you asked about damages. I wanted to show you a little bit of this. So there's some scuffs from somebody probably moving something around. Underneath you have probably the oddest spare tire ever. I would buy it just for the spare tire because it's got this really, really cool rim on it. So if you look at the rims here and the rims on the outside, they're different. So whoever must have had it before liked these rims and then decided to change. Anyways, long story short, spare tire's under there, jack's under there, seats fold down, and that's kind of what you get a view of. With the seats folded down, but you have these tie hooks, tie straps down here, so you can strap all your good stuff down that you need to haul. Perfect. Come along this way and then we'll dive into some of the features in the front, okay? This is one of my favorite keys because it's, wow, the switchblade key, I love it. It's got 35,000 kilometers. I'm turning it on right now. So like I said, cruise control, Bluetooth. You have climate control that's on really, really high right now. And you have your AM, FM, CD, auxiliary. Bluetooth also accessible up here. Gives you temperature, you can't go wrong with there. It's got the digital and analog, I guess is what I call it, like speedometers. Under here is your USB and auxiliary ports, and probably the deepest set, like armrest center console, whatever you want to call this thing. You could smuggle, I don't even know what, a couple monkeys or something in there. Anyways, storage all over the place. It's got the original manuals, can't go wrong with that. And the seats feel great. Anyways, Tracy, we'd love to have you come take a look at it. I don't know exactly what you're looking for, but you emailed us about this one. So any feedback you can give me, it's going to be more than helpful. You can give me a call, 780-242-7907 is my cell, or you can get me at the dealership's.